Europa League Zira FK vs Sheriff Tiraspol prediction, team news, lineups preview. Looking to overturn a one-goal deficit and advance into the next stage, Sheriff Tiraspol will travel to Zira FK on Thursday night for the second leg of their Europa League first-round qualifying clash. The Eagles picked up a surprise 1-0 victory in Moldova last week, when European veterans Sheriff were taught a lesson by relative newcomers to the continental scene. Match preview. For only the third time in their short history, Zira FK were victorious on the European stage last Thursday night, when Moldovan giants Sheriff were the hosts at Bolshaya Sportivnaya Arena and finished the game with their tails between their legs following a narrow defeat. Despite having limited attacking moments in the contest, the visitors from Azerbaijan made them count by scoring with their only shot on target of the match, with left-winger Davit Valkovi coming up with the finishing touch during the final minutes of normal time. The Eagles come into this continental campaign off the back of a respectable 2023-24 term in the Azerbaijani Premier League, with Zira placing second in the division to earn a spot in the Europa League. Finishing 15 points behind runaway champions Karabag FK at the summit of the standings. With the club celebrating its 10th birthday this year, it is no surprise that Zira are yet to win a major honor. Although they did come mightily close last season in the Azerbaijani Cup before losing 2-1 in the final to Karabag on June 2. The hosts know that a clean sheet on Thursday night would guarantee their progression into the second qualifying round. And Rashad Sadikov's side should be confident of recording a shout-out considering that they conceded just 11 goals in 18 league fixtures at home last season. Arguably for the first time in over half a decade. Sheriff Tiraspol are not having things their own way on both the domestic and European stage, with Thursday's visitors requiring a win in Azerbaijan in the second leg to keep their hopes of a place in the next stage alive. After winning six straight Moldovan top-flight titles between 2017 and 2023, the Wasps were unable to retain possession of the top prize last campaign, finishing 6 points behind Petrocub Hincesti following the postseason split. An unsuccessful 12 months by the high standards of Sheriff resulted in a change of management recently, with Ukrainian coach Yuri Gura now tasked with guiding the club back to the top of the Moldovan football. Although the 47-year-old has endured a mixed start, losing two of his first three matches in charge. The Tiraspol-based club were plying their trade in UEFA tournaments before Thursday's host Zira were born. With the Wasps set to play their 70th match in the Europa League this week, when they simply must earn their 15th victory in the competition. Sheriff's best campaign on the continental stage undoubtedly arrived during the 2021-22 season. When the Wasps became the first ever Moldovan club to reach the group stage of the Champions League before defeating 15-time champions Real Madrid 2-1 at the Bernabeu. Team news. After keeping a clean sheet last time out, Zira should stick with a centre-back pairing of Juan and 33-year-old Stefan Aka on Thursday night. Valkovi's spot in the side is relatively secure after he bagged his maiden goal for the Eagles during the first leg. But Karabag loanee Rustam Akhmedzadeh could drop out of the 11. The 23-year-old could be replaced by youngster Salifu Suma, who has experience of playing in the second tier of French football at Le Havre. Following their failure to find the net a week ago, Sheriff are set to make some attacking alterations to their 11, with the likes of Jerome Beckley pushing for a start. Rashid Altoumi has assumed the role of first-choice goalkeeper at the start of this European campaign. With the experienced Dmitry Seliadnik being forced to settle for a place on the bench. Zira FK possible starting lineup. Silva, Jibrila, Aka, Nuriev, Zebli, Ibrahimli. Aliyev, Utsig, Valkovi, Suma. Sheriff Tiraspol possible starting lineup. Altoumi, Benharach, Pata, Yade, Linz, Alak, Kayabu, Palo, Akanbi, Mekeli, Badolo. We say, Zira FK 1-1 Sheriff Tiraspol Zira win 2-1 on aggregate. After recording a solid win in the first leg, Zira will be confident of keeping the clean sheet at home required to book their spot in the next stage of the Europa League. Sheriff will be desperate to avoid an embarrassing first-round exit given their recent European pedigree. But we feel that the Moldovans will endure a frustrating night in Azerbaijan. Thanks for your watching. Don't forget to click the subscribed button and hit the bell icon for more.